This isn't it. That's it.
Oh, hello.
Alright. Hello. I'm here.
Starting to take out the ladders, so. Oh, your backpack's still here on these spikes.
Oh, yeah. Oh, hang on, don't destroy it.
I'm not.
Oh. You got any nails on you?
On me? I doubt it. No, I don't. I got pine seeds.
Oh, man.
And oak seeds.
That's super helpful.
And plant fibers. Corn. There we go. Oh my god! Do I have any spare ones? Nope, that was the last of my wood. I only had 9. I didn't bring a fork.
Do we not want to put a hatch there?
Not for now, we don't. That's the only way they can really get up to us at this point. I don't have any- do you have any animal fat on you?
No.
Oh well. No light for us, then. We're just gonna be battling in the darkness. Locked and loaded. Oh my god. Got a little bit of shotgun ammo. I'm gonna try to use my sniper rifle, or my marksman rifle, as much as possible.
I don't know if he moved along.
Yeah, he did.
He says yes. Alright, babe. I love you. Bye.
We gonna fucking die.
Do you have a repair kit on you by chance?
Nope.
Fuck. My bow is almost broken.
spare one? No, I don't. Well, if you want, you can have these canned items and just throw those at the zombie's head.
I need mechanical parts, oil, duct tape. That's actually not hard to have. And if I wasn't a dick and put everything up, I would have had light. But I'm a dick. And I even hate myself.
I put my light up. Put my flashlight in my inventory. It's so hard to see.
That it is, Zach. It's very hard to see.
We'll be alright.
And I need an anvil to make nails.
Yeah, we'll be fine. We'll be fine.
We're not gonna be fine.
We're fine.
We're not gonna. I don't like.
I cannot see a fucking thing.
I can't see a fucking thing either. I have no.
I even tried to increase my gamma, and it just made things worse.
I need 2 cloth for bandages.
See.
You. Those are gonna turn to paper.
I hear them. Where are they coming from? I can't see.
I got no clue where they're coming from, dog.
I hear them.
Dog diggity.
Damn, I cannot see a fucking thing.
Did you block up the stairs?
Yeah, I did.
On every level?
Yep.
Okay, well. Let's figure out we're gonna be okay.
Yeah, it would be great if we had like some torches, some way to see.
It gets cold at night, apparently.
Oh, I see them.
On the levels under us?
Yep. I'm trying to beat that fucking port pillar down.
I'm a little cold. That sucks. Oh, now I'm okay.
Oh, it's just because you're near me. Come on, you bastard. There you are. Anymore, there ain't a dog. They're beating in a whacking on a something. Let's play chess.
Yes. We need a table for chess.
Oh, I see them.
Work on the table, and I have no wood to make the table.
Hey, you! Stop that! beat on that wall over there? Oh, they're beating on that inside wall in there. No. 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 No, I said no. No. Where's he going?
Off the side. And he lives. Dog's coming in.
Hear him. I love watching them just tumble off the side there.
Yeah.
It's great.
Except a lot of them live.
Okay. Spider boy. Spider boy, spider boy. The wind fucked himself, cause he's dead and now he's gone. Yeah.
Out of ammo.
No mas ammo. Die, bitch, die. Well, this isn't so bad. Here come more. Thank you. focused on that wall over there. That now. They just keep coming, man. A ton of them down here. Are you completely out of ammo? Neither one of our bases would have done too good in this situation. Oh my god! They just don't stop coming! stop beating on the fucking wall over there. Stop it. Sounds like a lot of them are like in this under room down here. Ammo.
Yeah, I can't see it.
Well, this idea seems to be working very well. Can you see any of the other ones?
Yep, just went out that window. He was standing in the window.
I'm at level 42.
I can't see what level I'm on. What level? How do I see what level?
I think it's under your character menu.
Were you 42?
42.
Damn. You were 10 levels above me.
Shooting shit in the face.
Yeah, I can't see any of it.
See him over here anymore. Going in this hole over here. Yeah. I ain't gonna get up here. Spooky, scary zombies trying to bash down the walls. But they just can't do it because they all suck. Zombie, zombie, shoot you, shoot you in the face. It's almost over.
It's getting really dark before it goes over.
Yeah, I noticed. It is really fucking dark. That's not cool, man. Not cool, man. Yeah, now it's like pitch fucking black. I can't see shit.
Yeah, I'm not even moving because I don't want to fall off. I know where I'm at.
Thank you. think I got the last one. Fuck yeah. Oh.
You didn't get the last one.
No.
You did not. I'm taking some cool screenshots with all this red fucking... looking ass shit.
Come on, son, hurry up and come up. Okay, that was the last one. We survived!
We did survive.
Yay, we survived our first horde night! Woo!
Oh, the light.
That was a bitch. Alright.
Well. We made it.
I did.
Oh, this started to break.
Oh. Okay, so that's weird. They're trying to jump up here. Oh, and they're trying to get around like that.
That's weird. They were doing that weird thing.
And they were trying to knock these supports out. Oh, they got through all of these. Almost. Almost all of them. God damn!
Oh shit, ow. Damn.
They didn't drop any loot, though. What the fuck?
No.
Not a single fucking loot bag.
Well, there might be some down at the bottom.
That's what I'm looking for right now. I don't see any, man.
Did you get to ground level?
Yeah.
How'd you get to ground level so quick?
I walked down the stairs.
Oh.
Fuck. Well, ain't that a fucking bitch. We didn't get any loot for that? I mean, got a fuck ton of XP, but...
this is bullshit! But I didn't die.
Yay, we made it.
Woot, I did not die.
Yeah, y'all. Yeah, y'all.
Woot, there it is.
Woot. Woot, woot. Yay, yay, yay. I need more wood. It's always the wood, man. Always the wood.
Yeah, I need to fortify my base. So I'm gonna start dropping some trees.
Drop those trees, man. We are lumberjacks, we're okay. We work all night and we work all day. Oh!